Ken Obuasi Ashanti goal here at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. The first half ended 1-0 in favor of the Miners. The only goal scored by James Akaminko. Let's see what kind of reaction Accra Hearts of Oak will be coming up with in the second half of this game. The Phobians have made one substitution to the starting lineup. They pulled out the Congolese import for Kemba Obukamaj and they brought in Isaac Mensah. So early goal kick for Ashanti Gold, goalkeeper George Owu. Free kick for Hearts of Oak. Ibrahim Samet, the culprit. Kobna will elect himself for this free kick. Into Ashgold's box. Heads go up. Daniel Cordier sends a teasing cross. Not good enough. Goes for a goal kick advantage. Ashgold. I'll tell you about the goal he scored here in the Galka G8 finals, and that was a master stroke. He equalized after Dream Sefsi had taken the lead in that finals that eventually saw Dreams FC winning. Tijani gives it away to Ejari. Good tackle from Evan Squall. Shafiu. Apia McCarthy and Amos Addai have been threatening all afternoon. Throwing taken by Roland. McCarthy's cross inside. No problems for Silvanos Betty. Joseph Esso. He's got Ibrahim Samet to contend with. He was looking for that call from the referee. Initially, he didn't look interested. But this time, he's called the shot. And Hearts of Oak have a free kick. Yes, so he was clearly impeded by Samet. George O busy organizing his defense men. Would this be the opportunity for Hearts of Oak to drop parity? 6 Hearts of Oak men in the box. Kobna delivers. Good save, George O. Another corner this time, Akropi unable to connect. Patau finds Akowa. Throwing for Hearts of Oak. So their intentions in this second are very clear. All attacking just to come back into the game, get the equalizer and possibly go on to win the game. Jari, Mensah, Kobna, tried the back heel that didn't find the target. Joshua Tijani loses the ball and Hearts of Oak gets the throw in. Tijani with a big put away. So Ashgold have almost everybody behind the ball. Jealously defending the lone goal scored in the first half, they concede a corner kick. So Accra Hearts of Oak have lost once in their last 15 home games, and coincidentally that defeat suffered at the hands of Ashanti Gold. Cobner's corner. Heads to go up. Evans Kwao. Cosmos Dauda. Over elaborated on that occasion. And Ashgold will defend their ranks. Amos Addai. Joseph Gordon. Pass was meant for Tijani, but so you saw CK Akono there in frustration. He kicked the ball away. He felt his midfielder could have done better with that pass. So that's a warning from the fourth referee for CK Akono. He's not a player, he's a coach, he's not expected to be kicking the ball. Amos tries to go around Ejari. Ejari wins the throw-in cleverly for Accra Hearts of Oak. 51 minutes. Ashanti Gold lead Hearts of Oak by 1-0 here at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. So that's the incident that saw CK kicking the ball. You know, he did that out of frustration. Isaac Mensah brought down, free kick, yellow card to Joseph Gordon. It was a late challenge on Isaac Mensah, so Joseph Gordon goes into the book of referee Prosper Adi. Third yellow card of the game. It was a late challenge, obviously a foul on Isaac Mensah. Confirmation of Gordon's yellow card. James Akaminko, that's what to locate Godfrey Esiama. Oh, good play from Esiama. Tried to get to Joshua Tijani. Tijani gets into the box, but he's stopped by Akrofi. Samet comes in strongly. Throwing for Hearts of Oak. Ibrahim Samet playing so well in Ashanti Gold's central defense this afternoon. Comedy of errors at this stage from the Hearts of Oak players. They cheekily give away this throwing. Tries to pick up Dauda, he does want to hang on to the ball. But oh, Richard Asajiman, brilliant defensive play from the former Asante Kotoko man. He's kicking it out for a throw-in, but the interception alone prevented Dauda from getting to the ball. Second substitution for Hearts of Oak to be effected very soon. Cosmos Dauda, he's been off color this afternoon. He's making way for Bless Selassie Bakai. He's got a call up to the National Under 20 team. He got promoted from Accra Hearts of Oak youth team. Let's see what he's able to bring into this game. The young striker, Fatal. Wasted opportunity, Fatal. It's a beautiful sunny afternoon here in Cape Coast. Good weather for football. But it's the Miners calling the shots at this stage. Offside. Selassie's first touch of the ball, but he's been flagged offside. Handball against Akrofi. Minutes. Ashgold lead Hearts of Oak by 1-0 in Cape Coast. Tijani's free kick headed away by Jare. Tijani brought down by Isaac Mensah. He gets the free kick. And the fans are not happy. They've questioned almost every single decision of Prosper Addai against Hearts of Oak this afternoon. So clearly there was chest tagging. So are there any questions about this foul? Free kick Ashanti Gold. Tijani sends one in, flicked away by Ajari. Amos Addai, unable to control, throw it for Hearts of Oak. George O comes out for Ashko, picks up the ball from the speeding Bless Selassie Bakai. Apia McCarthy finds Amos Addai. Addai has got Kwao. Oh, so close. Shafiu Mumuni. The cross was perfect and the header just so close. Miscommunication between Silvanos Betty and then Richard Akrofi nearly handled Shafiu. A second goal for Ashanti Gold. So good cross from Addai. The glancing header from Shafiu saw the goalkeeper completely beaten, but he missed the pole by inches. Shafiu. Kobna. Got play from Joshua Tijani. Another free kick for Ashanti Gold. They've won almost all the 50-50 battles. If they don't win those battles, it ends up in decisions in favor of them. Jari will clear the ranks for Hearts of Oak. Oh, lovely skill. Apia McCarthy unable to get onto that one. Malik to Kodie. Amos has stolen possession. Could this be the second goal? Amos Addai! Check out the wild jubilation from CK Akono. Well taken goal from Amos Addai. He got the control perfectly well. and he dispatched the ball with some good precision. So that was that pass. Good pass indeed from Godfrey Desiama. He won the ball. The third was going to pull that one for Shafiu, but he slotted it past the goalkeeper, Silvanos Betty. Oh, brilliant goal. Brilliant goal by all standards. Ashanti go to Esso, check out CK Akono. Didn't know what to do at that moment. Ecstatic jubilation from the former Wolfsburg captain. Wow. What a way to jubilate your second goal on match day two of the Ghana Premier League against Accra Hearts of Oak. Good goal from Amos Addai. Hearts of Oak have a tall mountain to climb. A big task awaits them in the last 10-30 minutes of this game. Two goals up for Ashanti Gold. It couldn't have been any better for the Miners. And they are still playing so well. Shafiu, he gives the ball away. Here's Daniel Cordier. Can Hearts of Oak turn this one on? Joseph Esso. It's still Joseph Esso. George Owu collects it calmly for Ashanti Gold. So before he came into this game, CK Akono was saying he thinks his side will be the underrated one, but he had really strategized and planned for Accra Hearts of Oak. Remember, he's the former coach of Hearts of Oak, and so he knows this team so well. Although personnel have changed, but he knows Hearts of Oak. Daniel Cordier not playing to his optimum best this afternoon. Dejected faces of the Hearts of Oak fans. Isaac Mensah to Joseph Esso. Isaac Mensah. Amos Addai on the run again. Tries to put one through for Shafiu, but Ejari defends well for Hearts of Oak. Malik Akowa. Cuts out back, he'll find nobody. He goes to Ashanti, goes Addai, who races for the ball again. Addai against Malik. He's tearing away. Oh, good dummy. Amos Addai sends one, trying to locate Makati Apia. Joshua Tijani. Apia McCarthy. Ashanti Gold at this stage are dictating the pace of the game, drawing rings around Hearts of Oak. Malik takes possession. Kogna. Joseph Esso. The last is offside. So, third substitution for Hearts of Oak in the making. when for Kobna, he's been off color this afternoon. He's making way for Joshua Otu. Not too sure what this substitution intends to achieve, but Joshua Otu is a known defender coming in to replace Kobna, an attacking midfielder. So the Phobians, I'm sure, will revert to a 4-4-2 formation with Joseph Esso and Selassie leading the attack. Malik Akowa, Daniel Cordier, Isaac Mensah in midfield. Nearly the third goal for Ashanti Gold. Godfrey Esiama. His delivery gracing the face of the goalpost for a welcome goal kick to Hearts of Oak. So there he goes. Otu was tracking back. He went in with a right-footed cross. Just unlucky. Patel handled the ball in the process without any pressure whatsoever. Confirmation of the scoreline, 2-0 for Ashgold. James Akaminko and Amos Addai. Ben Mensah and Kote Afutu, who are not part of the first 18 of Hearts of Oak, obviously discussing why their club is down by 2-0 at this stage. So Ashanti Gold are yet to effect any substitutions, and they have a lineup with just one man changed from the game against War All Stars in Obuasi. So the kid deciding to check what's on the phone even before Jojo takes his goal kick. 67 minutes in Cape Coast, has down by 2-0. Samet impeding Joseph Esso. Free kick for Hearts of Oak. So I was telling you about the Ashanti Gold lineup. Joseph Gordon is the only man who did not start in the game against War All Stars. He came in to replace Abdul Latif Anabila. So just one change from the team that won 1-0, and they are yet to effect any substitution in this afternoon's game, Ashanti Gold. Malik Wayward delivery. We're approaching 70 minutes in Cape Coast. So the two owners of the club, Kweku Frimpong and Nana Edua Bankoro II, they will be very delighted their club up by 2-0 and obviously running away with all 3 points. Amos Addai again, he sends in a cross, nobody there for Ashgold. Now, here's Ashanti Gold, Godfrey Esiama, cleared away this time by Richard Akrofi. Joseph Gordon, shot goes off target. 20 more minutes to go from Cape Coast. Malik gives the ball away. Ashanti Gold. Godfrey Desiama. Oh, he went around Ejari, but his last touch has given the ball away for Hearts of Oak's goal kick. So here the Hearts of Oak fan obviously not happy with how the proceedings have gone so far. He got the better of Ejari, but he just couldn't get to the end of that ball. Will Hearts of Oak get a consolation here? Selassie blessed. Selassie. My goodness. Wow. How could he have missed that one? Over elaborating, George O conceded the corner kick from Cobness. Shot at goal. So George O, there was a missed kick. And Selassie, he wasted so much time wondering what was going through his mind at that stage. Clearly his inexperience coming to bear at that stage. Joshua Otu's corner kick collected by George Owu. Godfrey Desiama in trouble. He was caught by Joshua Otu. ...72 minutes in Cape Coast. So that's the first goal. Hearts of Oak failed to clear their ranks. And James Akaminko didn't waste much time. This pass from Godfrey Desiama was just brilliant. And check out the control from Amos Addai. Controlled it for the second, third time. Unleashed one pass, goalkeeper Silvanos Betin and Ashanti Gold up by two. And this jubilation will go down the season as one of the wildest ever. Charles Cobney Akono on cloud nine. Throw in taken, Tijani Joshua. Malik clears the ball away for Hearts of Oak, but it comes back to the minus, Amos Addai. Evan Squall to Hearts of Oak's rescue. Malika Kowa looking for space. He finds Fatal. Isaac Mensah. Good play from Mensah. Can he drive from this distance? He hangs on to the ball, Isaac Mensah. He brings Akrofi into play. Would this be the consolation? Good goal. Hearts of Oak are back in it. So the Fabians have pulled one back. Joseph Esso. Game on. A Jarvis pass, not well defended. Good turn from Osejiman. Wonderful blast, and that's it. Hearts of Oak back into the game. Let's see how they are able to fight back into this game. Free kick for Hearts of Oak. Joseph Esso, his first goal for Hearts of Oak in a competitive game since joining in the off-season from Kepco Sebusia Mysterious Dwarf. Ejari wants to try this one from a distance. Goes wayward. Goal kick Ashanti Gold. So Ashanti Gold will be effecting their first substitution of the afternoon. Apia Makati is making way for Abdul Latif Anabela. Two new players. Who both joined in the off-season. Anabela joined as a free agent from Club Africain of Tunisia, replacing Apia Makati, the former Asuka Deportivo player. Anabela's first touch of the ball. He's got Malik approaching. Anabela sends the cross. He gets a corner kick or a throw-in. Well, it looks like a throw-in. Yes, a throw-in for Ashanti Gold. Twelve more minutes to go, and in association football, it's a lot of time. James Akaminko shooting, and it goes wide. Osejiman will have a tough customer in Joseph Esso at this stage in the game, having gone around him to score the consolation goal. That's the danger man, Amos Addai. Can he go around Evan Squall? No, he stops him, he gets the throw in. Atsovo gets the free kick. Ejari brought down. He wants to hurriedly get the game flowing. And there he goes. Foul for Ashanti Gold. Godfred Isiama brought down by Richard Akrofi. But that was Isaac Mensah. Akrofi was approaching, but it was Mensah who went in with that tackle. Obviously one that will not escape the lenses of Prosper Addai. Isaac Mensah is chopped off the ball by Joseph Gordon. Godfrey Isiama. Anabila gets the decision in his favor. Malika Kowa must be careful. His reactions after the decisions are taken against him can cost him. He doesn't think it was a foul on Anabila. Malik Akowa, once a minor. He played for Ashanti Gold for two seasons or so. Joseph Gordon was trying to attempt an overhead kick, but he lacked communication with Shafiu. Osajiman going straight into the back of Joseph Esso's head. He's not the most liveliest player in the second half, Joseph Esso. A lot to depend on him as far as this game is concerned. We've done 82 minutes in Cape Coast. Hearts 1, Ashgold 2. Malik sends one in, George O is out. Amos Addai is brought down by Akowa. Free kick for Ashanti Gold. Malik Akowa must be careful. I'll not be surprised if he gets the yellow card. Yes, he gets the yellow card. So the third half support player to get the yellow after Evans Kwao and Joseph Esso, Malik joins. No, this is cynical from Malik. A very harsh challenge. Confirmation of the yellow card to the former Ashanti Gold Mediama and great Olympics midfielder Malik Akowa. Now with the Phobians. Hearts of Oak throwing from the boot of Samed Ibrahim. So Amos Addai, Ashgold's second goal scorer, is making way for Prince Owusu. Confirmation of the substitution, Amos Addai. He makes way for Prince Owusu. He's been very brilliant for Ashanti Gold this afternoon, scoring the second goal in beautiful fashion. He makes way for Prince Owusu. Has equalizer for Tao Mohamed. Okodia's shot blocked. Malik Akowa goes for a power drive, takes the deflection in the corner for Hearts of Oak. They are back in the game. Joseph Gordon fails to clear. Fatau. Malik Akowa unable to get his shot through. Ben Ejari. Ashanti Gold defending jealously this 2-1 lead. Daniel Cordier. Evans Kwao. Richard Akrofi. Benjamin Ejari. Tried to locate Fatau. Good control from Fatau. Oh! Clever defending. Well defended by Prince Owusu. Fatau was in shooting range, and you give Owusu all the credit for going in with that tackle. Joshua Otu's corner, Jojo. This time, he collected calmly after making a haste in the first attempt. Minutes in Cape Coast. Hearts of Oak 1, Ashanti Gold 2. Will the Miners be picking their second win of the season? Only time will tell. George Owe again is out for this one. You can always trust him with these antics. Prince Owusu in a one-on-one with Evans Kwao. He wins the ball against Evans Kwao. It's still Prince Owusu. Sends a cross in. That is a third goal for Ashanti Gold. Shafiu Mumuni has made it 3-1 for Bossy Ashanti Gold. My oh my. The Miners are on fire. 3-1 for Ashanti Gold with just 1 minute to go. Brilliant goal by all standards. Well worked out. Prince Owusu. He went around Evans Kwao. He's done the step over. Get the cross in. Shafiu Mumuni hits the ball at the blind side of Akrofi, and the Miners are up by 3-2-1. Cape Coast, match day 2. First home game for Hearts of Oak, and it's already proving not to be a good haven for the Fabians. 3-1 for Ashanti Gold, 90 minutes up already, wine time added on. Hearts of Oak down by 3-1. Shafiu's second goal of the Premier League season within 5 minutes of time added on. Confirmation of how many more minutes we're doing for time added on. God. Patel will get the free kick for Hearts of Oak. 1 out of the 5 minutes of time added on already done here. Confusion has rocked the Phobians. Evans cross, header goes wayward. Latif and Abila. Hearts of Oak, it's obvious we'll be running at a loss as far as this game is concerned. Tried everything they could, but it didn't work out for them. Free kick for Hearts, quickly taken by Ijari. Malik Akowa tries to find Joseph Esso. But Richard Osei-Hajiman gets it right this time. Oh, good play from Osei-Hajiman. Went to the last 10 seconds of the game. Selassie, Joseph Esso. Oh, Osei-Hajiman. Wonderful play again from Osei-Hajiman. Joseph Gordon. Shafiu is onside. Will he go for a fourth goal? Shafiu Mumuni. Here is Shafiu. Goes for power. It's a corner kick. Ashanti Gold dictating the pace of the game at this stage. Thank you. So the intention as far as this substitution is concerned should not surprise you. They want to wait some time, although the time is up already. Siama takes the ball. Referee takes a look at his watch. Whistle to his mouth. And there the final whistle go from the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. Obuasi Ashanti Gold beat Hearts of Oak by 3-1. Match day 2, Ghana Premier League 2017-2018 season. Charles Kobna Connor masterminding this famous victory here at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. So he gives Sabankwe, the team manager of Hearts of Oak, a hug. You can't take anything away from the Miners. Done so well, deserve to win this game. They weren't really dominant, but I tell you what, they were purposeful and they did the most important thing in football. So that pass from Apia Makati was exquisite, and look at the delivery, the precision behind this goal from Amos Addai, and the jubilation that came thereof from Charles Kobina Akono. You can't begrudge him. This could have easily been Hearts of Oak's consolation for the first time, but you know, the inexperience was very telling on the part of Selassie Bakai. So Ejari gave this ball to Esso. He turned around Osejim and blasted to the blind side of George Owu. So at this stage, I felt they had come into the game because they had had the deficit, and so it could have been anybody's game. So then Prince Owusu gets the better of Evans Kwau, does the step over, sends in a decent cross, and Shafiu Mumuni's glancing header beats goalkeeper Silvanos Betty, and Ashgold up by 3-1. At this stage, it was sealed and delivered. Victory for Ashanti Gold at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. It's 3-1. That should be the right confirmation on the screen. 3-1. First goal from James Akaminko. Second goal from Amos Addai. Deficit half by Joseph Esso. And Shafiu Mumuni got an 89-minute goal that put the icing on the cake for Obuasi Ashanti Gold at the Cape Coast Sports Stadium. So at the end of match day 2 of the Ghana Premier League game, the top liner, of course, between Hearts of Oak, who adopted the Cape Coast Stadium to be their home grounds, is Ashanti Gold, who are running all the way back home to Obuasi with a 3-1 victory from the Cape Coast Sports Stadium.